I'm gonna be honest. I've been trying to record a cover for 2 days and nothing's working. The piano skills aren't working. My guitar skills aren't working. Nothing is working. I'm done. I'm so done. I'm gonna do this despite the background sound because I'm done. Okay, I'm done. So I'm gonna sing a song with a karaoke online, which is cheating. But don't worry, I'll do a proper cover of this song one day. I was gonna do an original this week, but that's not working either. Nothing's working. This ain't gonna be good audio. It's just gonna be me singing with karaoke online. Deal with it. And it's called Good Old Fashioned Lover Boy, and it's by Queen. Happy birthday to Freddie Mercury for the 5th of September. My idol. I'm gonna do a take standing up, actually, because it's easier for me to sing this way. Enjoy that snazzy lighting. I'm literally done. I can dim the lights and sing you songs full of sad things. We can do the tango just for two. I can serenade and gently play on your heartstrings, be your Valentino just for you. Ooh, love, ooh, lover boy, what you do tonight? Hey boy, set my alarm, turn on my charm, that's because I'm a good old-fashioned lover boy. Ooh, let me feel your heartbeat. Ooh, can you feel my love heat? Come on and sit in my heart seat of love and tell me how do you feel right after all. I'd like for you and I to go romancing. Say the word, your wish is my command. Ooh, love, ooh, lover boy, what you do tonight? Hey boy, write my letter, feel much better, and use my fancy pattern on the telephone. When I'm not with you, think of you always, I miss you. When I'm not with you, think of me always. Love you, love you. Hey boy, where did you get it from? Hey boy, where did you go? I learned my passion in the good old-fashioned school of lover boys. Dining at the Ritz, we'll meet at 9. Precisely, I will pay the bill, you taste the wine. Driving back in style in my saloon will do quite nicely. Just take me back to yours, that will be fine. Come on and get it. Ooh, love the boy. What you do tonight, hey boy? Everything's alright, just hold on tight. That's because I'm a good old-fashioned lover boy. Outro. We're gonna have a chill chat. Thank you for 200 subscribers. As you can see, I'm not sure how that happened, but it's really cool. Soon enough, I'll be able to put out something decent. And second of all, I want to talk about why I have not been able to make anything decent in the past 2 weeks. For some reason, whenever I turn on a recording device, any talent I have is just like, goodbye, goodbye, no, no, no. I tried recording this so many times. I tried recording an original song all day yesterday and I couldn't. It just didn't work. And like I eventually did it, but then I was not happy with it. You can go back to my video called Creative Title, which describes my struggle of being a perfectionist. I am a bit of a perfectionist. I don't like putting out anything that isn't, I'm not satisfied with. I recorded the original song I was trying to do yesterday for like 4 hours, and you know, I got the piano part finally and it was fine, but then after 4 hours I was like, is this even a good song? What's the point? And it's not easy. And yes, there's noise in the background. Accept it. I'm done, and I don't feel like fighting with life anymore. If there's gonna be noise in the background, there's gonna be freaking noise in the background. So, yeah. So that's why you get a bit of a bad cover. But I thought I'd post it anyway to just get something up. So I was thinking that, you know, lots of things are stressful. And one of the things that makes me really happy is listening to Queen's music. So I thought, you know, why not do a silly little cover of one of their songs? So I'm putting my foot down and I'm saying, no, Caitlin, you're going to be satisfied with this, and it's going up. So enjoy it. Thank you for 200 subscribers. Peace and love. What am I doing?